My name is Tyler Royce. I'm with TNT Pest Control. We're talking about what do termite mounds look like. We don't have any termites that build mounds above ground here in Utah. The actual nest, the mound itself, would be beneath the ground. It's a big, intricate layout of mud shelter tubes. They'll actually build big mud tubes, big mud clump that actually contains their nest, and that would be the actual mound that's going to be beneath the ground. It can be up to 30 feet deep in the ground, up to 400 yards away from any structure that they're feeding on. It varies in colors depending on what type of dirt they're in. It can be from a gray color to a reddish color. Depends on the color of the soil that the termites are working in that would determine the color of the mound. In other states where they have a higher moisture content, that nest could be on the surface or underneath the crawl space or somewhere in the exterior of the home. But here in Utah, where we have a drier climate with the subterranean termites, that mound will be below ground.